This is the Midcoast Friends Meeting House in Damariscotta, Maine, and I'm in charge of building and grounds maintenance. The building is about 23 years old and the roof is due for replacement, so we hired an arborist named Bill to come out and take a branch down from a tree that was overhanging the roof that would impede the roofer's ability to safely re-roof the building. And also, the tree overhanging the roof is not a good idea, so it would be better to remove it so that it doesn't damage the roof over time. So it was a real treat to watch Bill working up in the tree very safely and very methodically and very carefully as he cut down that branch and removed it safely. I'll be interspersing time-lapse and close-up shots throughout the video here. Thank you.